Good morning from London, where the FTSE 100 fell to a five-month low as Monday's trading got underway on the back of global fears the US economy was slowing. Rolls-Royce was among those taking a battering, as shares looked to partially reverse on last week's gains on reports it was mulling selling a stake in its mini nuclear power wing. Melrose, Entain, Barclays and NatWest were also among Monday morning's fallers, as a global sell-off sparked by Friday's weak US job report looked to continue. Elsewhere, chicken chain Wingstop was reported to have hired Goldman Sachs to aid the search for prospective buyers for its UK chain. And finally, recent London debutante Air Astana slipped despite reporting record half-year passenger figures, buoyed by the Kazakh carrier's Chinese routes.